Hi, thank you for taking time to see this new piece. I said to try the new Windows 11 on VMware Workstation. Make sure you have sufficient memory on your host laptop to give to the virtual machine, and you have to install VMware Workstation. Once you open your VMware Workstation, to come to this screen, you need to click on these tabs and click Go to Home tab. Then you come to this screen. When you are here, click this first option. Click Next. Leave this option as it is. Click Next. Then select Microsoft Windows. Then the version, you should select Windows 10 x64. Click Next. Then name the virtual machine. I'll name it Windows 11. Pick where to save it on your laptop. I'll save it where my other virtual machines are. So click Next. Give it the memory capacity you want, and that will be based on the space on your host laptop. So for this, I'll give it 70. Then store it as single file and click Next. Finish. Then select Edit Virtual Machine Settings. Give it 4 gigabytes of memory. Give it 4. Make the processors 4 in total. See. Then under this CD DVD, you need to select Use ISO Image. I will give you the ISO image to use. Then come to Options, click Advanced, change this option to BIOS. If you leave it on UEFI, it won't work. So come to Options, select Advanced and change it to BIOS, then click OK. That's all for that. Then run it. Make you full screen. Leave this option as it is. Click Next. Click Install Now. there's no product key, so select, I don't have a product key. Now you have to pick the operating system. Is it Windows 11 Home, Windows 11 Pro? So I think let's, since this is about education, let's pick Windows 11 Education, since this is about learning. So let's pick that and click next. Agree to the terms. Pick this custom installation. Click next. Then wait. Yeah. So pick your region or your country. Here you will select the keyboard type. You can select UK, Canadian, multilingual standard, or anyone that applies to you. So for this we pick US. You can also add another type. I won't do that. So here you need to use your Hotmail or Outlook to sign in, or you can also sign in with a security key. Oh, you can't do that actually. So use your Hotmail or Outlook. here I will say no throughout. This Windows 11 is so impressive. I like it. I've installed it on my main laptop. It's very beautiful. It's good innovation from Microsoft. Officially, they will launch it a week from now, June 24th. See that? Isn't this impressive? It's so beautiful. It is quite a big change from Windows 10 to this Windows 11. Now we have to install the VMware tools to have a full screen. Click on VM and select Install VMware Tools. Select Install. See it. So once you come to VM, see, it will give you this option. Either you click this or you click this. So let's do this. Click run. Say yes. Select next. Leave it under option typical. Next. Install. There is your full screen. Select finish. We have to restart. Thank you. My network is quite slow. See. they really improved on many things on this Windows 11. The download icon is it's almost like Linux. You get Now let's shut it down and make some changes. Select the Windows 11 virtual machine and select edit virtual machine settings. This CD you no longer need it, so just select remove. And here you need, under sound card, you need to enable echo cancellation. You have to enable it. Now let's go to options. Under this VMware tools, click when update is available, click update automatically. Yeah, here too. Select under power, select enter full screen mode after powering on. So you need to select. Good. Here too, 3D, since you have installed the VMware tools, you need to tick that. You need to select them. Accelerate 3D graphics. That's it. You can now run. I will give you the ISO image for you to try it, and let me hear your feedback, please. I wait for your feedback. If you have learned a new way to install it, I'll wait to hear that too. Thank you for your time.